I think the lame tier list is probably Icy's, Puff, Peach, then Samus. Duck Kaiser is super lame. It would be like way less lame if it hadn't been done exactly the same by Toph.
Alright,
Strike of Greenland, Kai likes it, etc. Must get some gob in this matchup, but somehow he makes it work sometimes. Dark Kaiser is Kai being weenie. Because he's got so much emo energy or something. I don't know. Nice back air. I don't know, Kai makes me think maybe I'm just too self-aware. Cause like... Cause like, I'm very like acutely aware of when a joke has already been made not to make it. Or at least not to make it on Twitter. But maybe I'm too self-aware. And then you should just piggyback off the creativity and the funniness of others. Kai's winning by a lot, actually. He's gonna make it back though, because... Ooh, that's not a good angle. Let's see if I can get a co-commentator. No. I do, Don. Let's freeze back while I was searching for a Coco Data. Yeah, I thought Kai was like paying homage to Doc the Fox player when he was playing PM, but apparently he's just kind of a badass. Roll in, but gets nothing. Yeah. You're right, Dekka. My spud matchup needs luck. Actually went home and bought myself all sorts of life equipment for bettering myself. Multivitamins. I'm pretty sure I'm deficient in all minerals. Want some chewing gum for that reaction speed? I'm like fishing for back air right now, but dangerous situation for Kai because he'll need a lot more straight hits than Muscle at this point, but back air and bad DI will do it. Ready? Go! Obviously Musket not liking blood. Claim by Musket there, but that's gonna catch the shot. Also, I stopped drinking coffee, causing very major headaches. What was Dren's address again? Dekar and SD are the only people I can, like, tolerate as the best players in Australia. Just because I came up when that was the case, and, like, just have a lot of fond nostalgic memories about it. That is a dead pop here. How far is it by public transport there? Joining me on the mic, fresh from an embarrassing loss, once again, to Eddie. Liam.
Both sets turned out pretty similar.
You lost?
Yeah, I lost. First game was like a 3-stock, and the second game was like last stock. Both times.
Well, you're a master adapter, that's for sure.
Must be.
You gotta have a better base game one.
I think the real reason I lost is because he was warm from his previous match.
Yeah, there are a lot of legitimate excuses. Oh, this is close. Yup. And that'll do it. I think I gotta play Jack now. It was great commentating with you.
Yeah. Looking forward to the next time. If there ever is one.